Morning children. So we'll continue our revision from chapter 24 and today we'll revise the next three topics. First is diversity in languages. Second is diversity in caste and religion. And third is need for diversity. So let's get started.
Need for diversity as humans has different skills and interests. There is diversity in all natural things and human beings. No two humans are same. Different people have their different skill, or we can say they have different occupations. If all people followed a single profession, then human life would not exist. For example, children, if all people were farmers, who would provide us with clothes, houses, and medicines? Who would look after our health if there were no doctors? In the absence of barbers, who would give us a haircut? So, without diversity, life would be boring and less enjoyable. That's why we need diversity. People can also have different interests. Like if you enjoy reading books, maybe your likes football, one is interested in hockey, another can be interested in cricket also, or the dancing also. So diversity has its own importance. Why the diversity is needed? The reason, it adds to variety and luster in life. These diversities are sign of strength rather than of our weaknesses. So that's why the diversity is needed. That's why the diversity, we need diversity in different fields. Next is, how can the diversities in caste and religion harm us? Children, before we start this caste and religion, I'll explain you this in the detail first. Most Indians are Hindus. There are followers of other religions also, like the Islam, Christianity, Sikhism, Jainism, Buddhism, etc. Each religion has its own festivals, rituals, and place of worship. A Hindu goes to a temple, a Muslim goes in mosque, Sikh Gurdwara, and a Christian to church. Means in different ways of prayer, worship. But their purpose is same, that is pray. So we can say that the diversity in religion is about going things differently and not doing different things. Like same way children born of same parents have different habits, different likings and different food habits also. So our question is, how can the diversities in caste and religion harm us? First, we'll talk about the caste. It creates inequality. Like in the society as upper caste and the lower caste. Like means this type of feeling. It creates. That is the inequality. Some are from upper caste, some are from lower caste. It creates, the caste creates the inequality in the society. Second is the religion. People of different religion wants to show their religion as superior. Means my religion is superior, yours is not. Like this way. So it creates violence in the society. First is the caste creates the inequality and the religion creates the violence in the society. Like this way, sometimes the caste and religion harm us. Like this way, the diversities in caste and religion harm us. Now, children, the next topic is diversity in languages. In our country, there are 22 official languages. And the 22 languages are Hindi, Punjabi, Gujarati, Bengali, Marathi, Tamil, Sanskrit, Nepali, Telugu, Malayalam, Kashmiri, etc. One thing we must always keep in mind that all languages are our own languages and we must love them all. So how many languages, official languages are there in our country? There are 22 official languages in our country. So children, today we have revised the need for diversity. And how can the diversities in caste and religion harm us? And third is the languages in our country and the diversity in languages also. Need for diversity, it adds to variety and luster in life. It creates feeling of unity. And third, tolerance for other religion also. That is the need for diversity. Second, how can the diversities in caste and religion harm us? In the caste, it creates inequality in the society as upper and lower caste. In the religion, people of different religion wants to show their religion as superior. So it creates violence in the society. Caste creates inequality and religion creates violence in the society. We'll talk about diversity in languages. There are 22 languages, official languages are there in our country. But one thing we keep in our mind, these are our own languages and we must love them all. So children, today's homework is also based on all these three topics. First question, I'll give you what is the need for diversity. Then second question, how can the diversities in caste and religion harm us? Third question is, how many official languages are there in our country? And the fill-ups also. So watch the video very carefully, children. Don't miss it. You will get your homework in the PDF file. And for the answers, please must watch the video. Then only you will get the answers. That's all for today, children. Be happy, be safe. Bye-bye.